Very good evening from Westminster, where Parliament today debated Britain's worst week of urban unrest in living memory. Here for the next hour, we'll be asking why law and order broke down across our cities. We'll ask, was it greed or protest? And we'll ask, can we stop it happening again? Scores left homeless, businesses torched, police left powerless. Truly, we've seen anarchy in the UK this week.